What up? We got another police officer. After I showed her my key to up here, I had to kick me my own damn pool. $1,600. And what's your badge number? That's my question. And Candace, yeah, tell her she looked it. Now tell her she looked dumb. Tell her she looked dumb because I told her, showed her my key. She didn't have to come over. I'm over here. Yeah, but I told her. But listen, hold up. First of all, the question that you asked me was, do I live here? I said yes. Then you asked me what my address was. I showed you my key. What more of a conversation needs to be held? Am I, like, seriously, what more of a conversation do I need to? But I'm saying, I did answer her question. I did. I told. Why do I need to give this lady who I don't know my address? I don't know her. I don't know if that's a fake ass badge. What do you mean? I don't. I'm saying, just seriously, just just think about it from my perspective. Just think, yes, but you just came over here and ruined my alone time and my.
Shame.
Yes.
It's only for residents.
Yes.
Regulated.
I showed her my key. What else did I have to do, Candace? Yes. Oh, yeah. What else did I have to do? She didn't. Walk over there. She didn't walk. Are you gonna walk over there?
Shane,
no, you haven't. You ain't been over here in the last hour.
Shane, you know you. Out here. I already walked out here.
Yeah.
And looked at everything with her. Plus your mom's purse is in the office. I don't know if you
want to
take that.
Oh, I was gonna walk over there. I thought y'all was close. I was gonna get it tomorrow. But like, I don't. I mean, this is like, I don't. I just don't feel like I'm welcome. You know what I mean? Like, she just walked over here and just literally looked right at me. Like, yo, he's not. You know what I mean? And I just showed her my key. I literally showed her my key. At that point, I feel like there's no more conversation in me. And I wasn't here. It was probably 30 minutes and I was here. I've been sitting out here since. Honestly, I don't care to hear you talk. If you want me. Why do I have to leave my pool? That I. She don't live here. Do you live here?
There is a sign that says that I can ask for anybody to leave.
But for what? But for why am I leaving? I literally have been sitting here not doing shit. Literally just got over here. But you
stop.
Do you, I feel threatened. Honestly, I don't feel like I'm. I'm just saying, I showed her my key. I haven't showed her. I have been here for. I just left the gym. I literally just left the gym and sat over.
Right, okay. Here for half an hour.
All right. I'm just saying.
You just walked out of this.
That's cool. Why can't I show you my key and say, and that's it? Why can't I show you? But if I have my key, I could have made up a number and she would have said what?
Why is it that
because
you
she
get
has
to
a
rent?
Rent?
Is if I have my key, do I need to show that I've proved to live here? Like, I have my key. I'm showing you my key. I don't know you. I don't know. Why am I giving you my? Because you have a piece of paper in a bag. I'm cool. I've literally been sitting there. I haven't bothered anybody. I haven't said a word to anybody. I literally just sat over here. I left the gym. I'm trying to cool off. Like, what the hell? I understand. I really would love to speak to. I don't know her, and she's asking where I live. I don't give a. I don't care who is officer. I don't. You know how black people die because of officers. I'm saying. I'm saying, seriously, I'm not talking about you specifically. I don't know you. I'm not telling you where I live. I don't know you. I don't know you. You literally. Okay. Can I tell you what I just? Can I tell you? Can I tell you what I just saw? I just saw. Can I tell you? Can I tell you what I just saw? I literally just watched you walk out of here and walk to the first person you saw. But I was. Hey, think from my perspective. Think from my perspective. Don't think. Think from my perspective. I just. Showed you my key. I just showed you my key. I showed you my key. I showed you my key. You're gonna take my key out of my hand now? All right. Well, you're gonna give me another one. You're gonna give me another one then. I'm not leaving. Why am I leaving? I literally. I just paid my rent to be here for the next month. At least the next month. I have not said anything to. I literally been over here and I haven't said anything to anybody. You can ask any of these people in the pool. I don't know her. She's asking me where I live. She's asking my address. Why? I don't know her. She has a badge. What does that mean? That doesn't mean anything to me. I don't get. Oh, you think I care about a police officer? Are you serious? Me? Come on. Can I have my key back, please?
I asked what your address was. You would not give that to me.
I don't know you. I'm literally telling you I don't know you. Why am I giving you my address? I showed you my proof of residency. Did I not show? If I'd have showed her my lease.